So I'm thinking, if okay, so if my OBS crashed again, right? Which is coming close to my ending of my stream today, anyways. But if it does, then I'll figure it out. I'll lower the frame rates, whatnot, whatever I got to do for a better stream for tomorrow. Which, by the way, I will be streaming this again tomorrow at 11. So if you guys are around, thank you. If not, then you know I'll catch you whenever I see you guys for tomorrow. In the meantime, let's keep playing.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. To think I would buy such things.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Mm-hmm. Good day, then.
That's so silly. Whatever.
Thank you.
creepy door.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? How's it feel?
Not good.
You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Kind of hard to concentrate when somebody's on your elbow, so I can't go back.
I can't hold back any longer. Mother said snail, but I think you're delicious.
Oh shit. I'm losing my sense of it. I just came from here, didn't I? Okay, she stops pursuing me. Okay. Peeping Tom? Oh, snap. I have a flashlight? Since when? Whatever. I'm just glad I have a flashlight. Oh, boy. Thank you. Hello? I know I'm supposed to be more active talk, but you know, shit happens. Hang on. I'm gonna get rid of the... Is there a way I could get rid of the coupon? Reset? No, it's just resets the camera view. It's okay, whatever. Figure it out later. Not important.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Why am I trying to loot items while she's escaping? Whatever.
I hate stupid men. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I feel no pain.
Oh. Well, that was okay. Could it be, you said sunlight or moonlight? Could it be the cold wind? I don't know. Vampire-ish, I don't know. That was definitely worth a lockpick there for sure. I wonder how much it's worth. A lockpick cost what? What was it again, guys? Was it like 1,000 blaze? So if that statue costs more, then it's definitely worth it and I profit. So. Moving on. Oh, look! Easy lockpick. Loot pick? Am I saying it right? Loot pick or is it lockpick? Lockpick. Okay. Hang on, guys. We're good. We're good. Save up for the extra inventory slot. Oh. Save up. What do you mean? Like sell? I feel like I should sell like some of my ammos, but I need it, right? But I don't know. trying to like try to make as much money out of my first run. Oh. Okay. I know I have to use the bottle upstairs. So hold on, let me go back to the Merc, or what's his name again?
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I've gotten some new stock.
Oh, you want me to save to unlock more extra baggage? Yeah. Yeah, you're right, Ron.
Bits and bobs? I see. And buy it I will. One of my most popular items.
Okay.
Securing goods is more. Have a wonderful adventure.
Ooh, look at that. Ooh. Okay. What's left? No, I did that already. So the other side, other side. What? Oh no, the other door from the outside. Oops.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh, what? No way. Window. Where did I get window? Oh, okay.
So thirsty.
Hello? Hello? Yeah, exclaimer, if it's too scary for you, then you know, it's okay. But if you're here, I commend you. I don't know if that's a strategy. I should not break the windows into the boss. Whatever. Makes me feel safe.
What have you done to my daughter?
Jump scares. Ooh. myself a map. Definitely a vampire. It's a puzzle? Could it really be that simple? Probably has to face a certain painting. Well, I think it's the direction of their bodies, I thought. But wait, you might be onto something. Hang on. Women are blind to male advances. Woman? That woman is blind to male advances, so look the other way. But the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty. So the poor gives it to the bounty. And so that soon the wine may flow. This woman pointing at her. Ah, oh, okay. Okay. Cliffhanger, everybody. We will pursue this tomorrow. Let me go back and save. Let me go back and save, guys. Wait a second. Did I come from here? Yes. The answer is yes. Ew! Fuck! That scared the shit out of me. Nope. Deal with you later, bro. Nope. Not now. Than I already am. Oh. Why is he out there, man? I just wanted to save. Fuck. Oh, yes. Yes. Guys, thank you everybody so much for joining me on my first playthrough, first horror game experience with my webcam. Thank you for joining me on this special moment. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna make highlights of all the things that happened today. I will try to fix the stream. Hopefully we'll have a crash for tomorrow. Tomorrow, if you guys are all around, I will be streaming around 11, like I said. So if you guys are there, I'll see you there. If you can't make it and tune in till later, I'll be here. All right. Yeah, tomorrow's going to be a long hour stream. We'll probably do it for 7 hours. So 7 or 8 hours of Resident Evil. All right.